How do you write a good song? How do you write a good pop song? Well, the first thing you need is an introduction. Ba 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 ba. Something that grabs the attention. Ba 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 ba. Then it's verse one. You set the scene. You keep it low, you tell the story, then verse two. More of the same, whatever style or category. If your melody's good and your lyrics are fine, create a link, create a line. Going up with suspension, giving it tension, exciting you right up the spine. To the chorus, the chorus. We're into verse three. Keep it short. Don't bother with a fourth, cause that's boring. Add some brass. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Some harmony. Keep the audience from yawning. And before you can wink, you've got a shorter link. You know what's coming up soon. You can tell by the tune. We're leading up, leading up, leading up, leading up. To the chorus again. Get your lighters out, sing along. The chorus, and that's how you write a good song. Oh, that's how you write a good pop song. Then suddenly, out of the blue, comes a random section called the middle eight. The middle eight, the bridge, whatever. The chords have gone weird, and you have to be clever to get the song back into shape. A solo gets us out of this scrape. And all rules are made to be broken.